Hey guys, we're here with the XML350. It's a 350 watt light pulling about 330 watts from advanced LED lights. This light is designed to replace your 600 watt HPS or your 600 watt metal halide. Hey guys, I want to show you some of the features to this light. Over here you can see the power comes in here. We have a daisy chain feature next to it. It's going to allow you to add up to 1,000 watts of lights. Right here we have 420 millimeter fans. Extremely quiet, you can hear them, they're almost no noise coming out. They're pulling a large volume of air, keeping this light really cool. You can see that it has a dust cover in there. I like the dust cover, it keeps your electronics clean, keeps them cooler. Going over here, you can see that we also have two dimmable switches. Hey guys, one feature I'd like to show you on the XML350 are the dimmable switches. If you notice over here on switch number one, when I turn it on, this activates the 10 watt Cree LEDs, all white LED. I can have it very low intensity for my propagations, my cuttings, my seedlings, whatever they may be. I can increase the intensity as the plant grows and is able to handle more intense light. At the same time as it gets a little bit further on, I have on number two, I have a red blue set that I can really bring in and increase the spectrum of this light to give an extreme full spectrum. Really allows you to customize and tailor your light spectrum or your power output according to what your needs are for your plant.